take the sump off. They said it would be easy. Just unscrew the screws and tap it with a hammer. It'll come right off in pieces.